Please, for the love of all that is holy, Smite, please let this be that dark kid.
It's time to...
If I don't read chat for a minute, give me a second. Yo, Critical, bro! Thank you so much for the tier 3 sub. Oh, well, that's a giveaway. That is a giveaway, ladies and gentlemen.
What does this button do?
Oh, thank you so much. That adds 6 points, bro. 6 points were added. Thank you so much. I would say you don't really understand how much that helps us with this Partner Plus program push. But I've already explained it enough to where I think you know. This kid spam taunted us like 3 games ago or 2 games ago, and then I told him to re-queue, and then he was going to, and then he backed up. Yo, oh, Nami, thank you for the $20 dono, brother. Sheesh. Give me a second. Yo, Critical and Nami, thank you guys so much. Critical, thank you so much for the 6 sub points towards the Partner Plus program. I bet you he just doesn't play. Or some shit.
Minions have spawned.
Now he's playing. Could you, like, look at, like, you see just the way he moves?
Wait, you,
you see just the way he moves, like, you can tell? This is the kid who said it was easy free low.
The bloodshed has begun.
It genuinely would not matter what god this kid plays. Finally found the invoice of me trying to... Yo, sorry you have to go through all that evolution. Sorry you have to go through all that evolution.
Yeah.
What is the optimal build for Medusa? It's every hunter runs the same build right now. Sorry, my daughter was screaming. All right, even though I'm trolling Chris, even though we're trolling him, just actually play serious, like somewhat. Play serious somewhat, brother. Hit your abilities. You can troll him, but hit your abilities while you're doing it. The build is, Griffin Wing into Aussie into defense into, Demon Blade, and then flex your last two items.
Do we really need all this junk now?
Your middle tower is under attack.
Feel my fist!
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. Pause that game, brother. It's like the guy might be win trading. I wouldn't doubt it. Yo, Critical, thank you so much for the tier 3 sub. It genuinely helps so much for us getting to this Partner Plus program. If we hit that Partner Plus program for a full 12 months, we will get $350 per sub instead of $250, which means if I get 10,000 subs a year, which is usually how much we get, that'd be $10,000 more I'd make per year without y'all spending any more money. I would just be getting more and Twitch would be getting less. That's how like important that is. It's important because it saves, not saves y'all money, but like I make more for the money you guys already give. Not going for this would just be so dumb. Brother, just go. It doesn't matter what you do. The game's over. Even with me half trolling now, missing all these abilities still because my brain's just off today. There's just still no chance you win this.
Striker!
One step at a time. Feel my fist.
Even with me missing every fucking ability I could ever throw. Not getting out of that. Nah, brother, you're not getting out of that. Get your ass back here. Nah, brother, you're not getting your ass. No. Like I said, this kid could have picked fucking Kepri versus Kali and he would not win. Genuinely, this guy could have picked any matchup in the entire world and he would not beat me if I was trying. Same Neath, yes. Yeah, Blue Lemons, you're not dog shit, brother. You're not dog shit, my guy.
Has destroyed a middle enemy Phoenix.
Feel my fist.
There is obviously a difference between me playing against friends and me playing against some... You're so stupid.
Wow. They should join our ranks.
The fact that this kid even thinks he's good at the game is fucking insane. fact that this kid even thinks he's good at this game. Holy shit. Me being on Kamazots has nothing to do with the result of any games I ever play against this kid. Does not matter who I had playing against this kid, would never be close.
Feel my fist! Why aren't you just ugly AM? What about some firepower?
Yo, Kelpie, thank you for the raid. How was your stream?
Take a seat.
They will fit in quite nicely here.
Thank you so much for the raid. Yo, chat, make sure you guys follow Kelpie.
Your team destroyed a middle enemy phoenix.
Bum bum ba dum. Bum 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 bum.
Feel my fist!
part of the family.
Oh yeah. Strike her!
Your team has destroyed a middle enemy Phoenix.
Feel my fist!
Oops.
Strike her! This is a miracle.
Bum 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 ba da dum ba dum.
Feel my fist. Feel my fist!
Your team has destroyed a middle enemy Phoenix.
Hey, what's up, Push? How we doing? How's gaming been treating you, my friend? Yo, Dutch, thank you for the lurk. Appreciate you.
Checking your vitals.
They never let us down.
Oh yeah. Striker.
Chilling at work, eh? Happy New Year's, brother. Hope you had a good time with friends, family, whoever you spent it with. I guess even if you spent it alone, I mean, you know, still. Hope you had a good time. Riku, brother. Riku.